Hey, photographers, can you keep a secret? Thanks. I knew I could rely on you. But first, did the introduction of mirrorless cameras impact you? Did you eagerly accept the change as an improvement? Or did you just see it as another money grab from greedy camera companies? Well, there's a new development in the camera revolution evolution, and it could be an even bigger leap forward. I think I'm the first one to let this camera assistive technology, or CAT, out of the bag. Lensless cameras. That's right, lensless. And you heard it here first. Cameras will no longer have lenses. Sounds crazy, but I ain't lying. Now, if you have a recent model car, you may already have experienced lensless camera technology. When you use the backup and parking assist displays, there's a view from a lens that appears to hover over the car. But although the car has lenses and sensors in other places, there's no lens up there. And it can even be moved around the car, viewing it from all angles. Want a high overhead shot? Here you are. From behind, from the side, from the front, you got it. And all of those images, those views of the car, are created by using sensors, radar, and LiDAR, not lenses, to recreate the scene from any angle in real time. Now, using advanced machine learning, neural networks, and Al Gore's rhythms, this concept has moved from infancy to the terrible twos as fast as a selfless driving electric car gets from, well, you know, one place to another. Camera manufacturers using these new lensless algorithms will soon start announcing and releasing lensless and nearly weightless models. These cameras will be so light that you'll carry them around like a balloon on a string. And once you've gone lensless, you won't need a drone license for an overhead shot of a parade. Wedding photographers won't have to scramble around to get the shots they want. From a comfy chair in the back row, you'll be able to get a perfect shot of the bride and groom exchanging vows from the officiant's or anyone's point of view. Now, of course, the manufacturers do not want to give up the lucrative revenue stream from the sale of their lenses. So instead of real physical lenses, you'll buy virtual lenses, much like the virtual goods you purchase in video games. And if it works out, they may even introduce a lensless lens adapter for older models that will look just like a lens cap. And these virtual lenses will be sold on a new proprietary card format developed and encrypted by RSA to make sure that you are the only photographer able to use the lens. As long as the camera senses your thumb on the grip, you're good to go. The card format is currently named the Lens Abstraction Protocol Heuristic Format. That's likely to be changed as soon as they realize the acronym would be pronounced LAF. All of the lens's characteristics are stored on the card. In addition to the aperture, focal length, focus, and neutral density, virtual lenses will also have height, distance, pitch, roll, and yaw settings to position and angle the view. You'll be able to purchase, well, license really, all kinds of special effects filters like IV, UV, RV, Polaroid, and Starlight. Optional additional add-ons are planned, including optical stabilization, now renamed virtual gimbalization. An influencer-driven advertising campaign will take all of your favorite creators to remote and exciting locales to promote the advantages of lensless cameras, demonstrating benefits like no chromatic aberration, no flares, no need to clean. Now, my no sponsors policy means I won't be invited. But expect also to hear claims that these new cameras are gluten-free, low-lactose, neo-natural, and artisanal, or as they say in the Netherlands, ambachtelijk. Many industry insiders are projecting this advance as a win-win. By eliminating proprietary lens mounts, all lenses could potentially work on all cameras. Photographers would be free to choose the virtual lens they prefer, while manufacturers would be able to sell their lenses to be used on all cameras. The lens market will also change, allowing many more brands. Now, currently, there are significant barriers to entering the lens market, as it requires a substantial investment to create the sophisticated glass manufacturing required. Lensless enables branded lenses from all your favorites. Watch for lens announcements from Swarovski, Boeing, Victoria's Secret, and Kirkland. Now, there is, of course, discontent brewing among the manufacturers of lens hoods, lens cases, lens cleaning cloths, and follow focus devices, as there may no longer be a market for those products. However, now the cameras are nearly weightless, you can expect to see third parties providing weights so cameras don't float away on you. The ISO 14024 lensless format is not yet entirely ISO standard finalized because some manufacturers feel that their LAF lenses should only work on their own cameras, while others would be happy to sell their lenses to owners of all cameras. So without naming names, for instance, one manufacturer, let's call them N, does not want N camera owners to use S or C lenses, while F and P are anxious to open this uninhibited lens market. So until this is resolved, the whole project is in jeopardy. Anyway, it's a little early for angst or doom and gloom. There's still lots of people playing vinyl records and buying unsliced bread. Thanks for watching. Thanks for keeping this on the down low. Stay tuned and stay safe while you enjoy the first day of April.